is a scorpion. Because I missed playing with him. So I'm turning off the microphone. Enjoy the show, all.
Scorpion, Melina. Shirai Ryu, Fire Garden.
Choose enemies poorly.
You're right. This will be too easy.
Burn in hellfire, Melina.
Round one. Fight!
Oh!
Scorpion. Rambo. Sarai Ryu Fire Garden. Fight!
You've actually been to hell?
Vice.
Round one, fight! Fight!
bind that wound.
Final round. Fight. Fight! Fight!
Oh.
bind that wound.
Round two, fight. Fight!
Nothing is over.
Round two, fight. Final round, fight!
Don't push it.
Round two. Fight! Fight! Final round, fight!
Oh!
Fatality. Scorpion wins. Rain. Scorpion. Shirai Ryu Fire Gun. Fight!
Done.
Championship. Scorpion wins. Fight!
Treachery.
Oh! Fight! Fatality. Rain wins. Final round. Fight. Fight! Fight. Oh. Fight!
Let's end this.
Final round. Fight! Scorpion. Rambo. Shirai Ryu Fire Garden.
Special forces?
On my Earth, not this one.
Which Earth is that?
Round one, fight!
Fight.
Scorpion wins.
Yo guys, okay, this is it. You know what I dislike from the Scorpion's costume? I dislike the boots. Let me show you. Oops. Let me show you why. The way they are point in the shoe, in the boots. Have a look. I don't like this the way they what is this? We zoom. I don't like the point, the way they point on the foot, you know, in front. It's let me see it actually a bit more, a bit, have a better look on it. They are very anti-walking. Look how they, okay, they are not it's just so all right. Now I get a better look, but no, they are pointing downwards I mean, the end of the boot, as you see in the front. It's not good to walk like that. They could have this armor, but they overdone it, and that's not good. In general, it's not good when when something is overdone in art or in anything. It's completely anti-walking the way they are, so I don't like that. Apart that the upper claw, the upper spikes, I like them, but I dislike the way they, you know, this ending of this part of the design, the end of the boot. As you see, it would be better if it didn't. You see, there is a like a scorpion-legged design in before the ending iron armor. So it would be better if it was ended with this scorpion-legged design and be a normal boot instead of this. Yeah, that's a bit. It's too much. Yeah, you don't want to do something too much. I mean, I'm not talking, it's completely anti-practical. On the other hand, let's see the classic one, for example, or even this. This. Oops. Have a look at these boots. These boots are just fine to walk around. Or the classic ones. Look, the classic one is great. Yeah, just look at the classic. Yeah, I love the classic costume because it's very practical. It's not like a passarella, you know, fashion show. These boots also, you see there, they look cool. These are the only, this costume is nice. Okay, it's very nice, but the boots are, no, not. And this costume, for example, also is cool. This Scorpion costume actually is like, is very similar to the Scorpion creature in Mortal Kombat Conquest, where he is imprisoned in hell in Shao Kahn's prison, which is hell, because he has conquered the Netherrealm. The only thing I dislike is, like I said, I think I said time ago, the hood here, the yellow should be on the stripes between the current yellow area. Not, it's too much yellow on considering the rest of the costume, which is very swiftly presented, painted yellow. This is too much. It messes up the whole design. aesthetically. So thanks all for watching, guys. Be well, stay safe, and see you in the next stream. Also, as you are all aware, there will be a new DLC for Total War Warhammer, which is, I saw the Wood Elf changes, they are very nice. We got, okay, let me just make a stream for Wood Elves. It's not gonna be playing the campaign, just discussing about the new DLC. So, ending the stream and restarting it.